Hi guys, it's been quiet so far this year on the crows really, but I got a phone call yesterday off a farmer. He had this lamb, it were quite a few week old actually, but a bit poorly. Anyway, when he went to check it, it had been pecked with crows, you know, the crows had killed it because it was vulnerable and weak. So I said I'd come and sort a few out. So I'm here again with my 223, I've got my spotter, and let's get to it.
He's a good bite. See the jumps there.
Yeah. There's one thing about my mate Jack. He keeps his side of my face clean for the camera.
Thank you.
we're just about to go here, and a crow and a rook landed just over this wall. I couldn't see it where I were, so I had to just lean up wall to take the shot. I actually don't shoot rooks, it's the crow I'm after. I sent Jack here for a crow that I shot this morning. I actually didn't video this crow, but Jack see it shot and he's marked it, so I think he knows where it is. Anyway, I send him for it just to keep him happy. I'm not sure if you've noticed or not, but I've been giving Jack some fancy arthritis pills, and they seem to be working. You know, these last 4 or 5 months he seems to be more nimble. Come on, Jack, go lab. I can't reassure this crow because it's been shot with a VMAX, but come on, Jack. Good boy. Doesn't like taste of crows, but not too bad for a 13-year-old, are you?
I went into a bit of that.